Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. This is Jay from JK Pros, and we must stay in the light so we are not attacked by all of these she-demons. Oh, that is a pillar, indeed. But I believe the game wanted me to look over there. Come on, Sully. Lead the way with your flaming torch. Let me up. Come on. Oh, wrong button. Triangle. Get up there, son. I'm not too sure if dropping the torch was the best thing to do. I mean, for sure, it's going to hold off for a second since I'm down here with the torch. But, in the long term, I'm going to say this is not going to be very, very pleasing to anyone. Yep, nope. Or nah. Let's just, yeah, fucking follow the light. Oh, God. Get up, you son of a bitch. Oh, God. Get off of me, Spooters. Goddamn Spooters. I'm not a fan. I'm not a fan. Get off of me. And I just died. So look at what you did, Sully. You had one job, and that was to be old and be cool. And, you were doing that, but then you fucking made me fall over, and I get munched on by spiders. And I guess I'm just not supposed to jump. Alright. Yeah, that's close to death. Alright, cool. Happily, they placed it out evenly that I will not die from something like that. Because of the animation, that's what I meant. Yeah, so, can I shoot these spiders? Do I have any weapons? Oh! I had a gun, I pulled it out. Oh, it wants me to keep it away. Get off of me, you Spooters, you son of bitches! Do you see the light? Do you see the light? Get out of the light, you don't like the light. That would have only been cooler if there was a giant explosion.
Are you good? You okay?
Yeah, I think so.
All right, let's not go back in there.
I think that's a good idea.
Yeah. All right. Let's see, Sully. Where are we going? Downtown? I got you.
Okay.
Is there a spooky skeleton down here? I bet there is. There's... Oh, my goodness, sir. You're strapping. I bet there's something hiding somewhere around here.
Damn it.
Some treasure for me. Some treasure. Roger.
I'll see if I can find a way across.
No worries, sir. I will find that way. And that way is right here.
Watch yourself.
Yo, boy. What to do? Wah. I think I heard a song about this once.
Things gonna go.
I know.
And this is why we don't hang from chandeliers, peoples. Fucking learn your lesson. My goodness. Because fucking buildings are falling down if you can hang from the chandelier. Just saying. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on, baby.
Yeah. Just like I planned.
I don't think you want to peruse across that very slow. Very slow-like. What are you shitting about? Is someone down there? In a barrel. Into your face.
Empty those cans.
Oh, there they are.
Every last drop.
What the hell are they doing?
Burn the whole place down.
We're about to get shit fucked, son. It's gonna get bad. Come on. All right, boys, it's time to bounce.
Take my
Uzi, my micro. Nate, I'm just gonna need you to hop over here. Thank you, Nate. I need you to move now, you hear? Oh, biscuits. Hello. Wah. Fuck off, son. Oh, biscuits. People are shooting at me. Not you. You're dead. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong buttons. I can't see the screen. Oh, yeah. Get on. Toady animals defeating you in hand-to-hand combat. 34. Ah. I didn't see what else it said, but I know I got 34 of them. Let's go. There you go, my ego boy. Come on.
Come on, hurry.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Alright. You can fucking come on as slow as you want, but I'm out of here. Outie.
It's an inner ear thing. Let's go.
I want one of you to jump down here.
Hurry.
Get down here, son. You some bitch. I wanted to punch you in the face. You're disobeying my direct orders. Is this a grenade? Cool. Oh, there are people behind him. I totally didn't have your back, Sully. Nate totally said he did. I didn't. That's my bad. Truly. Yeah, thank you for telling me where to go. Because I have no fucking idea. Oh, I was looking right. You just needed to give me a lift. Or maybe not.
That's no good.
Oh, we're just gonna die here. We're just gonna die here, man.
Gotta be
we're
a way
fucking
out
dead.
Here.
I think a wall. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna say. Like, I think a wall or something goes down, so
this
we just
way.
Literally have to wait. So that's always like one of the worst things in games. Not in the way of like bad game design, but it's interesting because it's like this wasn't provided at first, and then they're like, oh, you're gonna look around like I have no fucking idea what's going on, and then be like, okay, now I can get out of here since like something happened.
Great.
Yeah, that is great. Just watch out for the bonfire that's below you. Get up there, son. Jump. Yump. With the Y. Bounce, bounce. Bounce. Yeah.
Watch it, kid.
I want to know how he swings on a piece of wood like that. He must have so many splinters, or his hand is probably like so calloused that it's like it just feels like a piece of wood itself. Yeah. Welcome to the fire. You've now just fueled it with more air. Oh, biscuits. I didn't see you there, son. I'm about to fuck you up, son. Son! Oh. What you gonna do about it? What you gonna do about it? What you gonna do? Oh, you ain't got none, son. You ain't got none. Ground pound. Ground pound.
From downtown.
Oh, and the dodge. Yeah. And the dodge again. And the kia. And the punch to death. And he's fucking... I've just sentenced this man to death. I just want you to know this. That by beating anyone to a pulp, you have sentenced them to death. But I mean, I guess it's not a super bad thing since they sentence you to death because they're burning this fucking place down. It's also stupid of them to still be here. So, you guys do what you want. But if I leave any of you behind, it's your own damn fault. Alright, boys, where you at? Oh, biscuits, there they are.
No.
Can I get a nade through that door? Damn. Come on, Nate. Oh, boy. Oh, this is awkward. Hello. Hello, my friend. Yeah, I'm dead. I saw that. The 45 Defender fires very slow. Yeah! Damn it. I pressed triangle. You knew it. You knew it, game. You can't fucking lie to me like that. I was like, what do you think of this, game? I'm gonna defy your melee combat that you wanted me to make me do. And I'm just gonna shoot him a couple times. That was cool. I thought that was nice. But I'm not gonna take your gun. F your gun, son. I'm gonna shoot through this tree, though. Yeah, what do you guys think about that? Huh? You like that? You like that, son? Huh? Yeah?
Down here.
Everybody, oh, shit. That was accidenty. Wait for it. Oh, that show totally should have killed someone. Whatever. You're staying. You get your own nade, son. One of you guys had a defender, though.
Up here.
Oh, you had a sawed off. Fuck that. I don't want that. Oh, I want that, though. Hello. Is anybody home? Oh, biscuits. Get out of here, Nate.
Woo. Go.
I'm just going to do this for a bit. Get up, Nate. Nate, you can fucking climb on them stairs. Where's Dragon Force when you need him? Because I am totally going through the fire and flames right now.
I'm stuck! Help me out! Get down!
Kya! Yeah, fuck your couch, son.
Let's go!
Yeah. Oh, come on. We got this. Yeah. Oh, boy. Oh my.
Solid. Little help.
Give me your hand.
Give me your gun. Because it's totally not helping you at all climb that wall. Nate, you're just getting the roughest. Yeah, you just gotta fucking listen to Sully and keep bouncing, son. Oh, shit.
Sully! Sully, hang on! Slip him!
Better not be slipping, son.
I got you. Go!
Oh, God, thanks. Oh, shit.
Keep climbing!
I'm about to beat you, Sully. And you slow-ass self. Yeah, get beat. Get beat. Bang, bang, bang. That's what you have to do when you get a old horse, you know? A broken ankle or something, you just gotta put it down. What is this shit? Okay, cool. I got stuck for a quick sec. Alright, you're going down, son. Where you at? You can't see it. Whoa! I saw your shadow, son. Yeah! 2-for-1! Watch out for the fires. You know those? Yeah. Just know I'm not trapped in here with you. You're trapped in here with me. And there's the neckbreaker. Where you at, sons? Boy! Wait! No! There we go. Alright, I was gonna say, as long as... Ah, damn it! That guy was fiddling with the wall. I wouldn't think that I'd have to fucking fight that guy just yet. Alright, I got my shooting. My, five knuckle shuffles in that I wanted. Oh, biscuits, I'm on fire. I'm gonna take your grenade pin. Nope. No? Okay. I'm just gonna swing away until something connects. Not sure if this is the best spot to be hanging against the wall, but it shall be for now. Oh my lord. Fuck. Oh, son. Go. Alright, come here. Come here, boy. Ooh, got him. What you want, son? Where'd you go? Yeah, where the fuck did you go? Sully, did you get him? You better have. Because we ain't leaving anybody behind. They all going down with this. I was gonna say with the boat, but then I realized that this is a house. And that phrase doesn't really fit for this moment in time. Alright, epic cinematic. Run for a lifetime. Alright, let's go. Let's go, boys. Woo! Oh shit. Lego! My ego. Lego my ego, son. Yeah! Oh shit! Ooh! Dude, they better go get their tetanus shots after this. Just saying. Probably get one like every month.
Close, huh? You all right?
Oh yeah. Just swell.
Here, just give me a sec.
You always seem to forget. I got 25 years on you.
Come on, Sully. You're strong as an ox.
Anyway, what's the
strong as Fort Knox?
They think we're in that.
We almost were.
I gotta say, I'm losing the plot here. Remind me again why we're doing this.
No. If you're gearing up for one of your I'm too old for this speeches, spare me.
Nate, these guys are playing for keeps.
Yeah, so? What, you're just gonna roll over for them now?
Nobody's talking about rolling over.
Then quit acting like you're ready to lay down and die, all right?
Listen.
You still got another game and a half in you, Sully.
I've had you back
I believe you.
20 years. I'm not going anywhere, obviously. I just want to make sure we're doing this for the right reasons. You got your pride all tangled up in this thing. It's making you reckless. I taught you better than that. You're gonna get yourself killed. Oh, damn. Hell. Probably get us all killed.
Oh, no.
What?
Cutter and Chloe. Sully, if we were followed...
Oh, shit. Chances are they were, too.
We gotta warn them.
Yeah, and get to Syria fast. Sure hope you remember where we left the car, because I am completely turned around.
He's getting Alzheimer's. I don't think so. But yeah, it's the next night in Syria.
Damn it. Still can't reach either one of them. Something is definitely not right.
How long till this place opens?
We got a few more hours before the tour buses start showing up.
Then we better hustle. Chain's been cut.
Okay, so we know we're not the first ones here.
Yeah, as long as Marlowe and Talbot think we're dead, we got the element of surprise. It's not wasted.
Right. So, we sneak in. We find out where they're holding Chloe and Cutter.
If they're holding them.
Glass half full, Sully.
I'm just saying, these guys don't seem like the hostage-taken type.
Let's just go with best-case scenario for now, okay? We rescue Cutter and Chloe, and the four of us just sneak back out.
Yeah, right. Sneak back out.
It could happen.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. All right. Chapter 8. The Citadel.
We're not getting in through here. It's locked.
Oh yeah, maybe up if we way. Just climb up around it.
You check it out. I'll wait here.
Oh, right, yeah, you tight. Do that, Sully. No worries.
Come on up,
I'm
Sully.
Like fucking Assassin's Creed over here. Oh, hello, pretty little town. On the hillside, in your squared houses, in your square
hey,
roofs.
Help me with this door.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Cha. Where you at?
The other side of that door.
There you are. Come on.
Oh, yeah. Good point.
Beautiful town, late at night. So am I supposed to go over it now, since you're not helping me with the door? Watch out. Watch out, boy.
I'll climb up and around. I'll let you in if it's safe.
Oh, Nelly.
Okay.
Yeah. Close, though.
I hope Uncharted 4 doesn't have as many falling rock pieces as the prior Uncharted series had. Nothing against it. It adds a suspense and it's like a little bit of tension. It's like, ooh, any of these could fall. But it's like, it's a video game, so you know it's going to have a reason for falling because you still have to get where you're going. You know? Look at him being all sneaky. Look at him. Look at him, he's like a little prairie dog. He's just waiting for someone to go through the door. He's like, is that them? Someone there? Or he's like a dog at home waiting for someone to open the door. He's like, what? What? Play? Play? Is it you? Huh? Huh? Yeah? Huh? What? Oh my goodness. And he's got nothing.
Already?
Can I just jump? Oh, I can't do that? Oh, damn. Well, that was just fucking stupid of me. Rewind, it never happened. See, look at this. It's like nothing ever happened. Barrel.
Just what I needed.
I'm not here. You damn prairie dog. Damn it, I'm gonna die. Barrel. Or not. No barrels included, I understand. Prairie dog can have a grenade, but I don't have any. I just got me a little tiny pistol.
Ready? Just what I needed.
Oh, give me your AK. Ooh, give me everything that you have, son. They just had an AK. Whatever. Huh? Are they home? Are they home yet? Huh? Yeah? Is it you? Huh? Fucking turn around, son. Alright, fine. I'm going for gold. Going for your throat, son. Ooh, got him. Goodbye. Oh, who's that? Hey, you need to calm down. Oh my goodness, there's another one. Where are you guys coming from? It's so quiet with no music. But I'm just fucking him up, so it's whatever. Arm macro.
He's hiding. Flush him out.
He's hiding. Look at me. Do I look like I'm hiding? Where's that square? Oh my goodness! Oh my god! That was so cool! Okay, I want to tell you this right now. I don't think I've ever done that. I've seen it, and I believe I saw something of the likes of that, but just a little bit more fluid in Uncharted 4. Just fucking kill myself. like you'll see in the trailer, and he like steals her gun, but I don't think I've ever done that before. I'm gonna fucking do that as much as I can, because that is dope as shit. Fuck off, guy, and give me your AK. Oh, that's what I thought. That's my gun now. Fuck off, mate. In your face. In your face. In your face.
Find him.
He's hiding. Defender. Alright, what am I doing? I gotta get back up here so I can fucking land on someone's face. Get over here, boys. I'm gonna land on you. I need your face. Where the hell is my music? Like, for real. Oh, hey. Let me land on you. Oh, damn it. I tried. They don't see me. They don't know what's up. Headbutt. Oh, and he's out cold. Fair enough, slugger. Damn it. Fuck off. Alright.
Alrighty then.
Para. Para, para. Get in here, boy.
Come on, it's clear.
The hell you been doing?
Hanging out with the boys.
The usual.
Hanging out with the boys, like I said. All right, let's hit this puppy
on,
up.
Help me with this. This way.
Hello, everybody.
You better hurry it up.
This looks like a firefight zone.
Sully, over here. Right back up.
Chia. Hello? Is anybody home? I seem to have found myself in a mausoleum of sorts.
It's locked, of course. Hey, check it out.
Kia. Lower me down, Sully. I have made my lifelong goal, and I am finally a bucket.
Anything down there?
Give me a sec.
Water.
I'll check it out.
Oh, hello. I was never here. You saw nothing, you squid. Fucking amateur. Come to me. Come to me. Yeah. Don't fucking say a word, mate. Oh, hello.
What's that?
Nothing. You see nothing, bloke? You fucking bloke. Fuck off, mate. Go down your hole. Go down your hole. Into the crypt. Damn it. Fine. Or not. Do what you want. Alright. Legit. Where's my music at, son? Oh. Damn. I have magical powers. I don't know what else to tell you. I found a treasure, too. Found a treasure, and I can start music with the sound of my voice. That is straight-up magic shit right there. I'm hearing something over here. But I know this is obviously the way that I came in. Where am I to go? Oh, where? This is some weird motion blur going on, too. I don't know if you can see it. It's kind of disorienting. I'm not a big fan. Maybe I should look up. Maybe I should look where the light's coming from. Over here. Back and forth, to and fro. Up and down. There's gotta be something down here. Hang in there for a second. Let me just find it. Let me just find out what's going on. Just jump around on shit. I mean, it's gotta be that thing that's making the noise, but I don't wanna fucking... Oh, here we are. Nice. Nice! Found it. Everything's Gucci.
Hey, over here.
Back up. That's what was making the noise. Fucking Sully wiggling on a door. Sully, fuck off. I can shoot you, you know that, right? Like, on accident? I guess that's a real thing that can happen. Oh, hello, windowsill. Alright.
Crap, come on. Sully, help me out.
Now, Sully, shoot my lock. That's right.
This place is crawling with agents.
Where are you, Sully?
Could be in real trouble.
Where the hell could they be?
Why'd you shoot it from so far away? Crazy man. Probably the direction that you're facing. Is it over here? Sully, are you trying to lead me on some crazy thing? This is super bright. This looks like a spooky corner. But important corner. No? Alright. Let's just take a quick little gander. That looks cool and important. And inviting, but I think I might die. No. There it is! Alright. Round number two in big, confusing area.
This place is crawling with agents. Chloe and Cutter could be in real trouble.
Yeah, no way.
Where could they be?
Getting up there looks like the thing to do, but finding the first step is always the most difficult, but I think I might have just found it. Come on. This looks totally like I'm supposed to climb up there. Just saying, with all the lights shooting upward and big arrays. Ooh, unless this is it right here. Oh, okay, cool. Or this one over here. Nope, that's a windowsill. Yeah. Feel like that would also kill me. I think that's the area I was actually just down in. Game, help me out here real quick. Just point me in the right direction. I feel like I'm gonna have to climb something, but watch me not even have to climb something. Alright. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Game. Tell me what to do. Oh, hey, look. Stairs.
What the hell?
Ladies?
Why aren't you in France?
We're rescuing you?
From what?
We thought you were captured.
Or worse.
Wait, why?
Talbot ambushed us at the chateau. It was a trap.
Yeah, we figured they must have followed you, too.
Well, yeah, they're definitely here.
Yeah, no kidding.
So we might want to think about keeping it down a little.
What happened to you two? We've been trying to reach you for over 24 hours.
Oh, right, I need to top up my minutes.
You're using a prepaid phone?
Mate, those contracts are a complete ripoff.
What? Mine's broken.
Again?
Look, just forget all that. You'll never guess what we've discovered. I've got it all in here. Not only did Elizabeth's spy network stretch all the way over here, but they were all part of some sort of hermetic secret society. The British Occult Secret Service, the School of Night, the Hellfire Club, the Order of the Golden Dawn, they're all connected.
So John Dee...
And Francis Walsingham, and Walter Raleigh, and even your mate Drake, they were all in on it. But for them, it was all about the power. Controlling their enemies through espionage, deception, fear.
Hey, guys...
Wait.
Drake's
so
deception.
And her crew
are the same secret order 400 years on.
Will you cut to the goddamn chase, please?
Yeah, we really need to keep moving.
Sure. Here, look. Quod est superius.
Es secret quod est inferius. As above, so below.
That's the key to all of this.
Are they in Paris?
We need to get to the highest point of this castle.
I can't remember.
Thus, the stairs.
Well done.
We should be able to find our way into the crypts with this clue. The entrance has got to be hidden here someplace.
Looking for an entrance.
That's the highest tower.
Okay, so we just need to make our way across.
Look out.
Oh, shit.
Bollocks.
Get down.
Now what?
All right, the only way to the tower is through them.
Great. Whatever happened to that sneak in, sneak out plan?
You what? We can't quit now.
Yeah, not when we're so close. Come on, we'll find a way around them.
Yeah, Sully, back off.
We're here.
just have to find them. Just
oh, what was that?
Get their hands on Cutter.
Where the fuck?
What about the other two?
Ammo. Ah, oh, cool. There it is. Oh yeah, that's what I want. All right. How do I get from here to there? I want to jump across. Oh, there he is. Oh, from above. The people's elbow. Yeah. I'm so happy I got to use that. The people's elbow. Oh, what are you doing? You don't need that, do you? Hello, sir. You don't need that either, do you? Yep, that's what I'm talking about. Two for one deal. You'll see it here at Drake's store. Oh, biscuits and gravy. You want any of that sniper mode, son? Oh boy, I am getting lit up. Huh? You want any of this, son? Oh, damn it. Do you know what this means, though? That I give more people's elbows. Get more people's elbows. Get more people's elbows. Get more people's elbows from downtown. Oh, god damn it. That awkward moment when. I tried. But do you know what? Hey, sir, can I interest you in the people's elbow? Ooh. Alright, you sir? Sir? Sir, coming around the corner? I've just been traveling around town, knocking on people's doors, especially this man right here, and I was just interesting people in some people's elbows. Ooh! Or you're gonna get the people's fist. Hello. Bob's your uncle. Ooh, get him. Oh, biscuits. Bugger off, mate. Ah, that man has a name tag, I believe. Ah! Oh, that toss, though. Hello, sir. Ooh, the neckbreaker. Kia. Yeah. What? This is what happens when someone punches me and or shoots me. You get effed in the face, I guess, in this situation. Just watch you blow up over there. That's what I'm talking about. All right, what you got for me?
Well,
shiga.
To the top and see what we've got.
All right, let's go, blokes. Looking around, find some stairs.
Gate, perfect.
The lack of music causes.
Charlie, give me a hand with this.
Absent silence. Slightly off.
You through?
Yep, clear.
Got it. Alright, down. Come on, follow me.
Rafika's? Yes, I'm down for a... Down for a... Because I want one. Double ammo. Oh, yo, I'm gonna get double ammo. Nine, so go for the Rafika. Ooh, this does mean both of them. Yes, I did.
Up this way.
Believe it or not, the TV show. Not. Yeah. Oh, hello, sir. You're trying to fuck me. Yeah. Okay, ammo. Get the back. I just said get the back. God damn it. This is what happens when you don't get the back. I die.
Come on, follow me. Up this way.
What are you guys doing up here? Give me your Raffica, son. Hello? Oh, boy. Oh, baby. A quadruple of me being surrounded. And deal with it. Another bad that big guy's just hanging. Smack him to death. Just get him. Get in there. Oh, damn. Fucking Chloe with the kill. Trying to shoot a video over here, boy. I'm watching people do their thing. Computer AIs, what I have no overlaying music to enhance the quality, and God damn it. You guys are not encouraging my circumstances here. Cool. Cool indeed. There's the music that I'm... Ooh, this top-down shooter. Back off, mate. Get wrecked. Why can't I not shoot? No, don't touch me. Don't touch me. I can't do anything. Go up. Nate, you get the fuck over right now or you're dead. Okay. Ooh. Welcome to Angry Controls. Yeah. Yeah. All right. Now let's pop some caps before we move up, Nate. Move. There's a man with a rifle probably to our right. Fuck him. But fuck him. Here we go, and let's pop some more caps while we're stationary. This is awkward. Oh my god. Talk about disorienting. Let's see if I can pop a shoulder out. Nor do you. I'm shooting everyone in armpits. Oh boy. His body could have killed me. Hey, Sully, are you okay over there?
From downtown.
Working on it.
Oh, are you now? I am indeed. I need a bounce. Bounce, bounce, bounce. You're bouncing the wrong way, Nate. Yeah, fucking throw a grenade at your own allies. See how that works. It didn't really do. Just so you know, it's probably not the best thing to throw grenades at your own allies. Hello, boys. Sacagawea. Whoa. One shot, one kill from... Ooh, you see he holds a grenade like a two-seam fastball? Just in case if you guys want to... It's a little...
Working on it!
Background on the character. You gonna do anything? Yeah, that's what I was looking for. Oh no! That one's rolling away. There might be an explosion behind me, boys. Oh shit! I didn't know there's another guy. There's someone coming up the stairs, but I think it's my guys.
Thanks, kid. Save their ass.
Oh, you know I did. What the hell do you think I do around here? Lit. Oh, cool. Hello. And you. Way around. As I jump down to here they are. The sanctum. Oh, hello, fellow. Come to me. Ooh, get tossed. And if I run far enough away from you, son, you know I'm just gonna fucking shoot you to death, right? Oh god, that hurt. Yeah. in the testicles. Whoa, what was that? I was pressing square and Nate decided to take it upon himself to shoot him. That's what I call reliable.
Up this way, come on.
Up here.
Hey, keep us covered, all right?
Yeah, we'll just hurry it up, lads, okay? Yeah,
we're sitting ducks out here.
Here's your booty.
Right, here. You see? As above, so below.
We're definitely in the right spot.
Yeah, but the right spot for what?
Well, the Crusaders would have hidden the entrance to the crypt somewhere in plain sight.
Wait a sec.
Yeah, look. That same symbol appears on Drake's map. Right next to this.
Of course, Ursa Minor, the North Star.
The one fixed point in the night sky.
So if we follow that down to the castle...
What do you bet it points right to our hidden entrance? Can I see that?
Yeah. I want it back, though. Use the scope, mate.
I will.
If you're not gonna use the scope, give it back. I'll find it.
I'm gonna use it.
So, we've got to find the North Star.
Ah, here we are. There's the...
I found
the North Star.
Alright, now let's see if we can find that entrance. Should be directly below the North Star.
There it is. Well, that's hidden in plain sight, alright?
Guys!
Yeah, just a minute. It can't be that simple, can it?
Nate!
It seems like an RPG. Chia! Run, boys.
Run for it!
Whoa, Nelly.
Guys are insane! Keep moving!
He can die. Alright, so they're not supposed to die. It takes away from the intensity.
These guys, they've destroyed this place!
I'm just not a big fan of
it. We can zip line across.
Ooh, yes, Dragon Sniper.
We can't.
Fuck off, mate. Ooh, yeah.
After this damn thing by the time they're through.
Let's bounce. Oh, biscuits.
Don't give up.
Right in the butt cheeks. This, oh god, this is awkward.
No.
That guy with the dragon off is like, I will be the one to kill Nathan. Oh, boys. There's enough of Nate to go around. Like, oh! Hear sound, and you're just like, oh no, I'm just going back to get it. I don't need scopes. Ooh, boy. Oh, shizzle, my. I heard you. Oh, there you are. Ha!
Come on, we gotta move now.
I need all my dragon off ammo. Give it to me.
Ready? Go!
Right! It's all clear.
Oh, watch out. Alright.
Come on, Nate, come on!
Run!
Ooh. Come, don't lead me astray, I'm following you. Oh, shit. They're gone, son.
Down here. You guys okay?
Yeah. Yeah, we'll find a way around to meet up with you.
Watch out.
Crap.
It's like more RPGs.
They just came across the town. What about Sully and Chloe?
They're fine. Look. It's right there. We've got to check it out.
No, I don't think that's a very end. He's gone.
Great.
Better do this quietly.
Stay together. Hunt them down.
Hold to someone. I don't want that. I don't want that.
What was that?
Ooh. That must have... Come on, where's my dragon off? You can't do. Alright, I am in a terrible position. Oh, is that a biggin coming in?
Get down!
Is that for me? Is that for me as well? Time to bounce. Give me that though. Oh boy. Oh, I was never here. I was never here. This never happened. Back to silence.
Better do this quietly.
Stay together. Hunt them down.
Come here, mate. Around my pots. Come to me. Come to me. My goodness.
What was that?
Nothing. You saw nothing. You didn't hear any nothing? Nope. You say nothing? You hear nothing? And you're dead. No, Nate. Why? Go up this way, find more people to kill. But no, Nate has to blow people up now. It's his thing. In the wall. Nope. Hey, Jeebus. Show me the way. Hello.
No.
Oh, someone's really close to me. It's a heavy. Oh, there he is. Hello. I got you a present, mate. Fuck off, mate. Fucking jog on. Oh, there's a second one.
No.
Nothing. Yeah. Fucking Cutter, are you doing it?
I've got you.
Yeah. Melee. Big old puppy.
Come on.
What's up, door? Got it.
Oh. This is a...
Yes. Oh. I knew it couldn't be that simple.
Wait. It wasn't a storage room 1,000 years ago.
No, mate. We are missing something. Hey, hold on. The statues, you see? One hand up.
We can't stay pinned down here. We gotta move.
Oh, Sully, that's cool and all. I'm trying to get my game on. He's like...
Let me see the scope again.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks. Hey.
Find this platform.
Here's that symbol again. Yeah, maybe it's not in the sky this time, but down below somewhere.
It's gotta be something down in the castle itself, then. Some sort of emblem. Or symbol.
Wait. Yeah, there.
Uh-huh. As below, so above?
Yeah.
All right. So now move the scope upward. What do you see?
Yeah, those pillars. That's gotta be it.
All right, let's get over there and check it out.
Yeah, we'll meet up with Sully and Chloe on the way.
They're over there!
Shit! They spotted us!
Come on, Charlie, we can't stay pinned down here! We gotta move!
Oh,
Sully, that's cool and all. I'm trying to get my game on. He's like... Oh, that's awkward, isn't it?
All right, Sully.
One more shot. Oh, that is just eight. Yeah. I could have given him the people's elbow. I didn't notice at first. Watch out. Hold up. Hold up. Hold up. Making noise. Hold up, son. Mamba jamba. Watch out, Cutter. That's what I'm talking about. You. No one wants you. Or you. Oh, or behind me. What is this madness? You up there. Hey, guy. Oh, shit, I'm out of everything. Ah, fuck. Biscuits. Round two. Shit. All the girls talking in like this. Oh, back off, son. Kia. Oh, I didn't know that. So if you can only throw a grenade back when it's in the white area, and if you hit it when it's not in the white area, it freezes the bar, the swinging bar, which I did not know that was a thing. I thought that was just like the preferred time or something. No, silly of me to think about it like that, but that is what we are here, silly. Silly indeed. Hello, you bloke. Going to shoot you in the fucking face with an AK-47. Throw a grenade because there is one of those things down there that might... Yep, double explosions for you, mate. And a triple explosion for you, bloke. Yeah, take it. Just for you. much damage to you since you're behind cover at the time. Two shots left. Not anymore. I'm going to shoot somebody in the face.
Whoa.
Ooh, Nelly. Let's drop down. Get him low estate there. There we go. Hello. Hello, you fucking ducking in cover. You some bitch. God damn it, god damn it. God damn it. Alright, got four shots. Heal, heal, heal. Spiel. Damn it. Everything about what's going on right now. You. There. Eh. Trying to cock grenades at me. I'll get you with a fratatata. Where am I going? There, I'm going there. That's what it is. I guess I'll take this sawed off for now. Because I don't have much any ammo. Hello, sir. I have a sawed off for you. Hello, sir, over here. I have a sawed off for you as well. And I have five more blokes. At least. I have a sawed off for. Ooh, just kidding. To the Gmail. Because it isn't me. It's one of my faves. Now find me some people to shoot. Rockets does he have? I don't even know if they're my guy shooting anymore. Oh, hello. Thank you. Thanks. What is it? Got a... I'm confused. What's going on? I'm hearing snipers in the cat tower. I'm seeing Sully up there with a machine gun. Yet I'm hearing some explosions. I'm all.
Come on.
Left and right, up and down, to and fro.
You two all right?
Yeah, still in one piece anyway. Come on, I think we're onto something. Good to see you're all right.
You too.
Everyone gather round.
Right. Here's the wall.
Alright, the crypt entrance should be here someplace.
Well, what does Lawrence have to say about it?
He doesn't.
This is as far as he got.
Well, what are our chances then?
Symbolically, two pillars are used to mark a gateway.
Swell. Which two?
And a gateway to what?
Well, another realm, a holy place, a place of initiation.
Oh, doesn't that sound like fun?
You?
Hey, maybe around the corner.
Yeah, all right.
You've been tranked.
No. Give it to me. Good. Now the journal.
I'm straight up.
Thank you. Don't trust Drake.
Oh shit, subliminal.
Who knows?
No, no, no!
Shit.
He's gone. How in the world?
Hey, Charlie, you okay? Huh?
Charlie?
What the hell? Look at this.
Man, what kind of Black Ops bullshit is this?
Let's just hope he didn't have a big dose.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, shit.
Easy now. Look at me. Charlie, right here. Well, we gotta move now, okay?
Just don't touch me. Get away from me.
All right, all right.
No one's touching you, Charlie.
What the hell was in that dart?
Your face is peeling off.
Well, whatever it was, he's tripping balls.
Charlie, listen. Hey, you're okay.
I want to know you take me.
Hey, nobody's taking you anywhere.
Just come with us, okay?
Yeah.
Oh, no. The floor's melting.
We can't stay here. We gotta move.
How?
Our only hope is to find the crypt entrance.
Great. Any ideas?
Well, Charlie was onto something. I just don't know what.
The wand of the magician.
Oh, man. Without his journal, we're never gonna find it.
Just let me think. All right, Hermetic. From the Greek, Hermes, meaning pillar.
I think we got that part.
Is that seven pillars of wisdom?
Between mercy and severity.
Wait. Wait, we've got this all wrong. It isn't the space between the pillars. It's the middle pillar.
Balance.
What?
It was in Charlie's book. The pillar of balance between the two extremes. Between black and white, water and fire. Yeah. Female and male. The middle way.
The middle way.
That's it. Sully, give me a hand with this. Come on.
No.
I mean, I guess it's technically on a track, but it's not on a... Indent.
The way up and the way down are one and the same.
Uh-huh.
Here you go.
This way. Looks like we'll have to squeeze through here.
Oh.
All right, you two go on ahead. I'll help Charlie.
All right.
Go on, buddy. You're okay.
You can trust me.
Where are you taking me?
Just gotta get right through here, okay?
Just why are you doing this?
You're gonna be all right, buddy.
Stop touching me!
You're all right. Take it easy. Take it easy, Charlie.
All right, we're through. Oh, wait. Another passage up ahead.
Just go on. I've got him.
We'll light the way for you.
Come on, mate. We're almost there.
Oh, God, I'm scared. It's closing in. It's closing in. Just stop. 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 Stop it. Stop it. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. I've got to get out. I've got to get out.
Calm down, all right?
Now you're starting to flip out, man.
Oh, that's it.
Oh, no.
Charlie, go on. Come on, just one more.
I won't let you!
Let's fucking fight it out, Charlie.
Charlie!
Oh, biscuits. I just took a...
Charlie,
calm down.
I don't want to hurt you. Stop it.
Right, you don't want
to. Hit me, Charlie. Dang it. Charlie.
I don't want to hit you, Charlie. I'm not gonna fight you.
Supposed to let this work this course, or I'm supposed to end it somehow? Fuck.
Charlie, we can get through this.
Just have to trust me, Carly. Charlie.
Just calm down.
Oh boy. This seems like a serious one.
Charlie, no! Stop! Charlie, cut her!
Charlie? No. Don't! Charlie, you're killing Nate. Okay, you gotta listen to me. You are killing Nate. Charlie! Jesus. Here we got you.
I'm all right.
Here we go.
I'm all right.
Shoot me, will you, mate?
Like a rabid dog.
Wow.
Let's try this again. I'll go first this time. Ugh, shit. Now follow me.
No, no. I'm not turning my back on you just yet. After you.
Huh. Telling me about the rabbits.
Hey, play nice, boys.
Yeah, come on. You're almost through.
Come on, let's move it along. They'll be looking for us.
Like barrel rolls. Get the water flowing before.
Like this thing should spin, doesn't it?
This is more than just a crypt.
The damn room looks like some kind of ancient device.
Where's my notebook?
I gave it to Talbot, don't you remember?
What? No, I didn't.
Yeah, your gun too.
Oh, bollocks.
All right, we need to figure out how to get it spinning.
Look at this channel.
It looks like they were meant for water.
Found a stairway.
Ah.
See anything up there?
Hey, I bet we can light these.
They look like some kind of projection. They're marking positions on the globe.
Let's get the other ones lit.
More to go.
One left. Nice one.
Incredible. The beams don't line up with anything, though.
Let's keep looking.
The globe.
Hey, hey. Is that the water?
Sure.
Oh, no. Please. Please tell me that you see them, too.
Oh, yeah, I see them. Whatever you do, don't let them touch you.
Really?
Just stay in the firelight.
What are you doing?
You should be able to make it over to that brazier if I run for it.
You won't.
I'll clear the way for you once I get there.
If you get there, you're mental.
We have to get the water flowing. You have a better idea?
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
Chill.
You got it. Grab another one. Try again.
This is my torch.
Looks like there's another brazier up there. Think you can throw the torch up there and light that thing?
Do I think? I know so. Look at my skills. They're impeccable. But I'm in. Game time. Game time. Game time. Game. We got this. Ha ha. Ha 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 ha. Ha, game time.
Nice throw.
Ha ha. Ha ha. Alright. Get across. Fucking, you spiders are creepy as shit. Ugh. Yeah. Oh, I see. Here. I'm heading here. Yeah. And I'm dead. And I'm dead. Splashing in the water.
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
Oh.
Grab another one and try again. Looks like there's another brazier up there. Think you can throw the torch up there and light that thing?
Yeah. Spiders everywhere. Go away. You spiders. You spiders. Oh, shit. I believe I'm supposed to go there. Maybe I just didn't get a swing.
What are you doing? Move, Nate. They're after you. Hurry, Nate. You're on the move.
Kids. We jump game. Now where are we going? Oh, divine.
Nice one.
No. Ha.
All right, get on the other crank. Help me open it.
For him. Slowly but surely.
Let's give it a go.
There we go.
Don't tell me we have to swim across.
What's the matter, Charlie? Oh, kitty don't like getting wet.
Can I say to that? Fire! Es un fuego! Yeah.
I'm swimming. Wet.
Someone.
Okay, one more.
All right, let's do this again.
It worked. It started to spin.
To rotate the globe.
This globe.
Getting somewhere. Hey, it looks like those light projections might line up with the land masses.
Go on, give it a spin.
Well, that's totally Italy. Italy for 5,000. All right, there's Italy. It might be. It might be, you never know. Yeah, that's that. Yeah.
Entrance to the inner crypts. Come on.
Ascend into.
Here we go.
Alright, we're looking for a knight's tomb, just like we found in France. Now, if my hunch is right, he'll be buried with the other half of our amulet.
Cool sketching.
Is that it?
Yeah, just like the one in France.
Amazing.
Yeah, brilliant. Let's get it open. There it is.
What did I tell you?
Let's see the other half.
Yeah, about that, Talbot has it.
What?
I told you how he ambushed us at the chateau. That's when he took it.
Well, why did we even bother then?
Hold on. Give me a little credit. Here. There. You see?
And with the inscription complete,
we know exactly where to go in Yemen. Thank you very much.
Nicely done.
Fuck off, Cutter. Getting...
I think I'll hold on to this one.
All right. Let's get the hell out of here.
Keep looking. They have to be here somewhere.
Shit. They must have followed us.
We better hope there's another way out of here.
I have to check some magic. Look at that. He etched it so fast. Know what this all means. But we gonna find out.
Oh, there's a draft over here.
Here it is.
Hey, come here.
Yeah, I can feel the breeze.
Awesome. Please be an outside wall.
It's got some give. Charlie, help me with this.
Yeah.
Guys, we don't have much time.
Come on, go!
Well, thanks very much. I'll take that.
Beautiful day until we...
Drop your weapons.
Yeah. I don't think so.
Well then, what a dilemma. We seem to be equally matched. Until the rest of my men show up, that is.
We can wait.
Oh no. Guys?
Charlie?
Oh, god damn it.
Now that changes things a bit, doesn't it? Now drop your guns.
Don't you go
for Carter, shoot him.
No.
Wait. Just stop. Okay.
I wonder how many times Sully has bought that exact same gun.
Shoot him.
You son of a
Cutter,
bitch.
Pull the trigger. My pleasure.
Oh ho!
Head for the tower!
Go, go!
Oh, damn. I'm getting shot up. Getting shot up. Ah.
Fuck your guns.
Might have given us a wink or something.
Shit. on, Cutter! We can't make it.
Okay, what can we do? What can we do?
Charlie!
What the hell? You didn't get very far, did you? Hand it over. Piss off.
There's nothing we can do, kid.
Jesus, this is unbearable.
Oh, Cutter. I had such high hopes for you.
Yeah, right.
It's true. You had potential. Now, well, it's funny how things work out, isn't it? You betray my trust, and now we find ourselves here. As if it were in the cards all along.
Charlie, don't.
Shit. Shit.
No.
No! Hurry! Go! Charlie! Oh, shit, bollocks!
Don't move! Don't move!
Jesus, my leg! Don't touch it!
It's broken!
I know it's broken.
Just easy does it, Nate. Hang on. Nate, look at this.
Oh, what the hell?
Okay, we can't stay here.
Just leave me the gun. I'll kill those bastards.
No way. We're getting you out of here. Come on, get up.
I got him.
You got it?
You cover us.
Okay.
Go! How is that possible? I shot him.
Oh, shit. Yeah. Damn it. Here, I'm gonna let them kill me because this is gonna be the most epic intro into a new fight scene. Ladies and gentlemen, coming from downtown. Oh, where's he at? Fucking A. This is gay. Ooh, I kicked his face off anyway. Damn it. Don't worry, because third time's a charm, and we're going to crush somebody's fucking face. Come on. Yeah, there it is. The people's elbow. Now give me this Gamil, or whatever they're called. Fuck off, mate. And this is what the people expected to see. Kya, 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 kya. Oh, man. You. Fuck off. Oh, shit. I'm getting lit. Damn it. When you're fucking standing there getting lit up. No worries. This gives me a second opportunity to people's elbow. And steal your gun. Oh, it's G-Ma. Like, G-Ma. It's my grandma's gun. Fuck off, mate. I don't have any nades. Ah, fuck. Back. Ha ha ha.
It's an ambush.
Oh, shit. How'd I get here? I don't know, but I have a grenade. All right, Nate, mate. You. All right, I'm unprepared for the second shield basher. I need a nade. Calm down. Get down. Heal. Now keel. Heal, then keel. Ah, somebody kill him. Not me. Somebody else. There we go, that's one. Yeah. Got a macro. Yeah, some nades and some ammo. Oh boy, I did not see you there. In the testicles. In the testicles. Oh, back the F off, son. Oh, God. Your wrist is broken, sir. Kya. That land, though. Ooh-hoo, that awkward moment. Ooh, damn it. Thought I was gonna get the perfect chance. Ah! Oh, shizzle. All right, this one's it right here. Take it. Take it. Yeah. Come on, boy. All right. Ammo, weapons, riot shields. Okay. Okay. Macro. Okay. You. I'm watching you. Where'd you go? There you are. Ooh, biggin. Got a biggin coming up. You ain't got nothing, son. You got half of a helmet. Oh shit, I'm out of ammo. Yeah. What are you gonna do, son?
Okay. Help me with the door!
Let's bounce.
Okay. Come on, guys. Sorry, Charlie.
Whew. Look out! There's more of them!
Oh, crap!
Fuck them. Get down. Alright, die, right shield. Damn it! Damn it! That awkward moment when you're holding a riot shield but you're running downstairs and you're like, ooh, this is weird.
Head for the gatehouse.
Yeah. Oh shit. No, reload. One aid. Damn it. I fucked it up. All right, reload. Now we have two issues right now. Ah! Bah! Yeah. Getting angry. Getting angry. Woo, Nelly. All right, holding. Growing. Suppressive fire. And it did jack shit. Oh shit, I fucked up again. Going back to cover. No! God damn it. Ah!
There's more of them!
Crap!
Head for the gatehouse!
God! I wanted that kill so bad.
There's more of them. Crap.
Die. Damn it. I just wasted my nade. This nade's gonna do the trick. Come here, boy. Yeah. All right, push. After grabbing this ammo. Damn it. Thank you for holding that for me, sir. Oh, there's so many people looking at me. You? 30 kills, G-Mall trophy. Oh shit. Fuck your couch. 30 kills, Ack, arm micro. Oh my goodness. Did you guys just see what happened? That was insane. I'm watching that real quick. Stay back so I can watch this. Yeah, that was crazy. Oh my goodness. Okay. Do you want something?
Yeah.
Okay, I said you can enter.
Come on, we gotta get the hell out of here.
No. That'd be awkward.
Boston! Shit in Boston, lady!
Okay. The bus. We're taking the bus.
Well, that won't attract any attention. Morning. Not worth the price of admission, folks.
Here we go. One, two, and a one.
Yeah.
Okay. Right here. All right. I got this. You take care of him.
Here they come.
Sully, get us out of here. Looks like we lost
him. All right. I'll find some place to ditch the bus.
Great. You doing all right?
Oh, fabulous.
That was too close.
He'll be okay.
No, I mean the whole thing. It just isn't worth it, Nate. Let this one go.
Oh, no. You can't just give up. If you let these bastards win, after this, I will never bloody forgive you.
Don't you worry, Charlie. There's no way I'm letting them win.
What is it with you? What are you trying to prove?
I'm not trying to prove anything.
Right.
So what's the plan, kid?
Guess I'm going to Yemen. You up for it?
Of course I am.
All right, we gotta find a quick way in. No hassles.
Think I might know someone we could call?
Who? Oh, no. No.
You got a better idea, I'm all ears.
What about... No. Fine. Make the call.
Yemen.
Elena Fisher, foreign correspondent.
Hey, Sully.
How you doing, sweetheart?
Oh, no. Sorry, that's sort of frowned upon here. You two can hold hands, though.
How are you, Elena?
Good, thanks.
You look great.
So, against my better judgment, these permits will get you through most checkpoints.
Okay, great.
Oh, and I shouldn't be worried about what's in those bags, right?
Of course not.
No.
Yeah, not yet, anyway. All right, remember, you're journalists now. So try and act respectable.
Think you can handle that?
I think she's talking to you.
So what exactly are you two reprobates up to?
It's just a little historical research.
Right, so that explains the big rush?
Exactly.
No cursed treasures?
Nope.
No diabolical warlords?
No.
You are the worst liar.
What?
You are.
Oh, come on, we're not gonna start
Excuse
this,
me.
Are we?
Just... The car, where is it?
Oh, it's over there.
I'll just take the bags and meet you.
Nate.
You're still wearing it.
Yeah, I am. It helps in this part of the world.
Oh, really?
Seriously? Don't flatter yourself. I see you're still wearing yours.
What? Oh, yeah.
That's what this is all about, isn't it?
You don't understand. I finally proved it. Drake lied about his route through the East Indies. 400 years ago, he came here.
Why, Nate?
That's what we're here to find out.
No, I mean, why this obsession? I'm just worried.
I can take care of myself, all right?
I'm not talking about you.
What, Sully?
He would go to the ends of the earth for you, Nate. Just don't ask him to.
Come on, that's not fair. What is that even supposed to mean?
All set? You could just drop us at the edge of the city, that'd be great.
Not a chance. You two are my responsibility now. I'm not taking my eyes off of you.